information. Audi data servers receive traffic light phase information in select cities to display the time it takes for the next light to turn green in the head-up display and virtual cockpit.